Hey guys, it's Liz with Mike G here, back with another video, and today I want to talk to you about the stimulus package, what it really means, where is this money coming from, and what is the future impact for generations to come. So guys, we're going to start with the CARES Act. What does the CARES Act stand for? It stands for Coronavirus Aid, Relief, and Economic Securities Act. Basically, what does that mean? Well, the CARES Act was enacted to provide fast and direct economic assistance for American workers, their families, small businesses, and preserves jobs for American industries. So we're talking trillions of dollars of economic stimulus funds to provide billions of dollars of relief for laid off workers courtesy of Uncle Sam. But where is all this money coming from? Is the government printing more money? Well, no, but they are making more of it digitally. How do you ask? In the form of good old fashioned bonds, otherwise known as US Treasury bond securities. How does this work? The Treasury Department auctions off these bonds to raise the money it needs for the stimulus. These bonds are bought by corporations, foreign investors, and companies in charge of investing pension plans and private investors. As of late 2019, the foreign investors own, get this, 86% of US debt. The Federal Reserve only owns just 14% of U.S. debt, guys. Since mid-March of 2020, the Fed has bought 1.4 of the $1.6 trillion in treasuries, mainly just to thaw out the markets due to this crisis. So guys, what will all this mean? No one knows. Last time I checked, Nostradamus didn't make a prediction about the coronavirus and the ensuing economic fallout it may create. So your guess is as good as mine. How will these bonds be paid off in the future? Well, future generations should expect to see much higher taxes and scaled down government services from Uncle Sam, along with other long-term effects for decades to come. So guys, thanks for watching. Be on the lookout for stimulus video number 2. And don't forget to like, comment, and smash that subscribe button below.